One thing I've noticed with Wii Sport games is that they're very dangerous